Hey everybody, it's LS11, and welcome back to Pokemon Heart Gold and Soul Silver. Last time, we caught Moltres and Ho-Oh in the same video. I know it's kind of a weird pairing to get in the same video, but we caught Moltres in, like, less than 10 tries, and we got Ho-Oh in 2. So I was feeling good, and caught both of them last episode. This episode, we're going after yet another Legendary, and potentially 2, depending on how well it goes for us. So first of all, we want to head over this way, and we need cut. Dang it. Literally just got rid of it off of Cinder. Here can we take it to? And yet again, another one of my Pokemon has to learn a pointless HM move. Wonderful. Anyway, because you see it already. Didn't expect to start moving yet. Oh, thanks for shoving me out of the way. Jerk. Suicune, how brave it is. How refreshing it is. How beautiful it is. And how quickly it moves. Xander, you seem to be around where Suicune would appear. That's okay. My desire to search for Suicune is far beyond yours. My grandpa was quite an immense. I've heard so many stories about Suicune from Suicune. Stop following you until I found out what you're after. You hear me? Dude's weird. Hey, Richard. So since we actually are editing this episode, you want to put Tuxedo Mask's theme song in when you sing and enters this time? Thanks. Especially with Tuxedo Mask being announced for Smash Brothers. I mean, Joker from Persona 5. Let's be fair, they look the exact same. Out of top hat, and there you go. And there we go. Off to a great start, game. This happened twice alone in the Ho-Oh battle yesterday, so I'm really hoping it doesn't happen in this episode too much besides that one time. For some reason, 3DS Capture will throw the touchscreen off, and it doesn't make any sense to me, but apparently it just does. I've got so many episodes of Soul Silver just sitting on my desktop right now, waiting to be uploaded and edited and stuff. So, I was stupid and didn't think to do the thing earlier. So now, so close I thought I could corner it by ambushing it here. Still, I'm starting to see a pattern. Speaking of the first water, that means, so Xander, I've got to go. Next location. We got the Fuchsia City. Just to the right of Fuchsia. Hopefully we still have the repel up. We do. Ooh, rose incense. Cool. Now, we never went out this way, so that's why I've got repels and stuff. And we're running through the tall grass. I don't feel like doing trainer battle against trainers that are inevitably going to be much weaker than us. Hello? Xander, not again! I'll be there first next time. Having followed it here, I'm starting to understand what Suicune is after, to be honest. I keep this information myself. I want to be an honest trainer in front of Suicune. So are included. It seems that Sweet Hill is a hilly place near water. Someone new. I don't know exactly where yet, but it's just between you and me. Go find it first, I'll challenge you. You're on. So. Cerulean City. That's right. And because we don't have to fly, we don't need any HMs now, at the moment. We'll need one in Cerulean. Potentially next episode, potentially this episode, it all just depends. We can get Fly off the team again. And we'll do it in exchange for the last heart goal, or the last X team member that hasn't gotten a chance to show off yet, Gus. I love autocorrect, correcting words that actually exist to other words. Sorry that I'm texting in the middle of a video, but I can't help it when my family only chooses to text me one in the middle of a video. No match for you, as I predicted. Go ahead. As I met you in the Burn Tower, that could do. I've sort of known that Suicune would choose you. Take a look at it, Suicune is waiting for you. It's been waiting for a battle with a worthy trainer to whom it can entrust itself. Hurry, boy, it's waiting there for you. That's right, Suicune literally just has the same battle music as Entei and Raikou. Might be different, actually. I'm not sure. We gotta be a little bit careful with Suicune, due to the fact that Suicune is, first of all, water type, and second of all, 12 levels lower than me. Why did I just 100 hold? Now, not much I can do at this point, because if I do anything else, probably gonna kill it. Just saying. But Suicune, higher catch rate than any of the birds I've gone after. And I believe it has the same catch rate as Entei and Raikou. And Entei, without a status condition on it, had a 5% chance of being caught in the Ultra Ball. So if I go back to. Cave of Dragonflies, catch rate calculator. Suicune, please don't be that guy. Suicune, you're being that guy. Okay, never mind. Suicune's got a higher catch rate. Or lower, excuse me. Whichever one means that you've got a less chance of catching it. A significantly lower chance of being caught than Imperial Rocket. So, hit the speed up. Tuxedo Mask style, why don't we? Oh my god! Oh my god. A damn premier ball. Let's cut it in the damn premier ball. I'm gonna call it chill. Chill. That's all it is. Chill. Xander, you two are truly amazing. I've never seen a battle this intense. I have no regrets. Farewell, Suicune. Farewell, Xander. This is Morty. How are you? You know anything interesting? Anything interesting happening? Same as usual, just my regular gym leader duties. There are many really strong trainers, so here, since you came through, it seems like you're one of the genius trainers you seldom met. Ha ha ha. I don't mean to flatter you. Okay, Morty. I believe you can actually see all the other gym leaders and register them and stuff. I think. God dang it, Suicune! You can't hear it when I'm talking, but I told Suicune to chill about 1,000 times. And there's a reason for that, and that's because... We're gonna heal first before I do this. Because the Pokeballs we have are all I can afford right now, because we've caught every legendary with the exception of one, and I have used all my money. And we're catching that last legendary right now. We have what we need. Yes, we do. Not there. Not there. But you see, the guardian of the cave is left. We all know what that means. First of all, it means that I gotta go all the way up here to get in the water, which is weird because I don't remember ever being like that in the other games. Thank you. the Cerulean Cave we go. Okay. Let's try that again. Now then, do I think I know the puzzle in here? Not really. To the Google! No, not Snapchat. Why is Snapchat open? I've not even used Snapchat today. Oh well. Say it's this way. I hate that YouTube added like the next video option for videos that aren't in the same playlist. It actually annoys me to a great deal. Oh, okay. Bye. Can't believe it. We're actually almost done with Heart Gold and Soul Silver. That's what I've been worried about. I've been worried for so long that I wasn't going to finish the series by the end of the year. And it seems like we're going to. Oh, wait, no. Okay, we're just getting this item, apparently, according to this YouTube playthrough. Oh god, we're gonna start dealing with wild Pokemon in a minute. I ain't ready for that. Sand Sense. Supposed to go up the ladder that whole time! Why would a YouTube video lie to me? Okay, I'm gonna need this guy to make up his mind. Alright, we have 200 steps until we start dealing with all the time. Where are we supposed to surf? I'm sorry that I'm watching a walkthrough of how to do this while I do it. It's just been such a long time that I don't want to do it wrong. And then waste even more of your time on it. Alright. One. Oh, okay. Black sludge. If we had a poison type, that'd be wonderful, because that actually heals poison types, but we don't have a poison type. Three. Here we go. Final legendary Pokemon. Mew. I don't remember the screen freaking out like that, but okay. Oh my god. Is Mewtwo. Everyone knows, this is my favorite legendary Pokemon. It is one of my favorite Pokemon, period. I love Mewtwo so much. Oh, God! That was a crit. That was a big old crit. But the good thing is, from here, Mewtwo has Barrier, Guard Swap, Skill Swap, and Psycho Cut. Mewtwo has one attacking move, and guess who it can't hit? Eclipse. I know I could have used Ultra Lord or Gust, but Eclipse literally can't be touched by Mewtwo. Hopefully this doesn't finish at it. We're good. Oh, excuse me, Power Swap. Power Swap, Guard Swap, and Skill Swap, I guess. Here we go, Mewtwo. If we run out of balls against Mewtwo, all we got, I'm gonna have to soften this up. Oh my god! I wasn't even paying attention. I heard it shake three times. I was thinking, no way. You can't tease a brother like that. Why was that so easy that time? Look at him. Look at him. He is the captain now. Thank you all for watching this episode of Pokemon Heart Gold and Soul Silver. We're one episode away. Next episode, two episodes, actually. We end it. Thank you all for watching. If you liked the video, leave me a like. Tell me in the comments down below what you think of the series so far, and of course, don't forget to subscribe. It's free